So I'm starting off with washed hair. I washed my hair last night and then I just put it in like four braids in my sections that I usually do. And then I went to sleep. But for work, I just put it in this bun and just keep it stretched. It's still a little damp. So yeah, that's what we're working with. So what I'm going to do is section my hair off and start blow drying. For each section, I'm gonna go in my Lotta Body Sleek Me Blowout Cream, and this gives me so much slip, and it just makes my hair so soft and silky, I don't know. And it just helps with the blow drying process a lot, so I don't go without it. And then for this set, I want my roots to try to be as straight as possible, and I want this to kind of look real sleek and cute. And then, so I'm gonna just section each section so I can get it as, you know, stretched as possible. So I'll detangle first. And I'm gonna put that blow dryer to it. Blow dryer be hot as I don't know what, y'all. They're trying to burning my hands. I wish I had that little Rivera thing, whatever it's called. I don't know. Did you put your hair into the tube and they blow dry? Cause this be too much. And the roots are pretty straight besides this little and that, oh, this on the side. Well, yeah. And it's swoop. It's soft. I wish I had a Dyson too, cause I used to use my roommate Dyson, cause both of them had a Dyson, and honey, I used to get my hair super straight. I used to just do like this and it just be straight. Let me try it. Okay, that's done. Be kitchening. Okay. So this is my hair blow dry. But yeah. Woo, it's hot. All right, it's time to move on, baby. Let's get it. Okay, so I'm definitely using the Holy Grail Lotta Body Foaming Mousse. Wrap me foaming mousse. Yeah, I always use this. And then I'm gonna get my Flexi. And this woof. All right, so we're just gonna take a piece this much, pin this out the way. Okay. And we're gonna take the mousse, okay? So you don't want your hair too saturated, but you don't want your hair dry or it's not gonna really form the curl and it lasts. And I don't have a hooded dryer, so baby, I be thugging it with air drying or putting that blow dryer to my head, and that's tiring. Yeah. I do two pumps for right now. And then, push that through my hair. I'm going to comb it out with a comb, a rat tail comb, because that's how I get all the small knots out and the curls to be as smooth as possible. tell y'all, that kitchen be kitchening. Jesus. I done broke that. Well, it was already, one of the pieces already gone, but ouch. Okay, I'm gonna do two more pumps because it's basically dry. I lied, that was like, I don't know, four, but it's much. Comment one more time. I'm gonna take an orange flexi rod. Usually I take a bigger one, but I need this to be tighter. Like, the kitchen is crazy. Like, it'd be so hard to get the kitchen in place. Like, sometimes, yeah, just to get all the hair in. It's gonna be a different curl from the rest of my hair, but I don't care. It'd be hard to get all that hair secured. I'm gonna do one little pump and put it on the end. Okay. Lord, I'm breaking the mess out of this daggone comb. I should have got me another comb. Putting more on the ends. I'm gonna use a gray one. And I have to take these out tonight. I planned on doing it, taking them out tomorrow when I go to work. So I was gonna have like almost 24 hours with them in. But it's my sister's birthday, so we gotta bring, well, her birthday is tomorrow, but we bring her birthday in, so, and she just told me. So yeah. Cause I'm supposed to be helping her with her shoot, her birthday. Oh Jesus, her birthday shoot today. But I still am. But I was just gonna go with my rose hair. I didn't care. Well, I was gonna do my hair afterwards, but either or. But if I did it my hair afterwards, it wouldn't have been 24 hours with me having these rollers in. My hair is definitely getting longer. Happy ball thought. But anywho, yeah, so I pray that they dry tonight. And it'll be outside, so hopefully that wind do what it's supposed to do. Or that air. I don't even know if it's gonna be windy. So I hope y'all following what I'm doing. So I roll the hair around the end piece and then I turn it and go the opposite way. It took me a minute though. It took me a good minute to get this down pat. But I mean, yeah, I swear, like, as long as it's rolled up there, the curls don't come out cute. But it's just all on the technique of how it lasts and, you know, how you want your curls to look. All right, so I'm done with the back of my head. It didn't take me long, shit. That took me like 15 minutes. I don't know, I'm gonna really see how long it took because it don't be taking me that long. All right. All right, so let's see. Oh, well then. Crib, and I'm gonna probably take these down in her crib and hopefully they're dry and get dressed and then y'all see the final look. Woo. Looking back, it's hard to tell you where I started. I don't know who loved me, but I know that it ain't everybody. I can never love her, she a busybody. Baby, if you want me, can't be turning up with everybody. Nah, can't be f***ing on this anybody. Yeah, I got feelings for you, that's the thing about it. Yeah, you know that it's something when I sing about it. Yeah, mama used to be on disability, but gave me this ability. Now she walking with her hand high and her back straight. I don't think you're feeling me, I'm out here being everything they said I wouldn't be. Super cute.